Once upon a time, in this world, both sexy brothers were boned. Their destinies were to become the most sexiest men of them all. And they did just that. Everything they did was sexy. They walk sexy. They eat sexy. They even use the bathroom sexy. Oh yeah, I said it. The way they pull down their pants to take that shit. Even the shit itself looks sexy. But anyway, this is the story. The most beautiful story of sexy men. Time to jump off this negative cycle we've built. Gave my heart, but my self-respect you won't steal. Now it's time to let you go. All of the lights.
I slapped my girl, she called the feds. I did that time and spent that bread. I'm headed home, I'm almost there. I'm on my way, headed up the stairs. To my surprise, a nigga replacing me. I had to take him to that ghetto university. Lights, top lights, flashlights, spotlights, strobe lights, street lights. All of the lights, all of the lights. Fast life.
God damn. You see, I told you that walk was sexy. I got the tickles down my spine. Ooh, they even work out sexy.
Let me see that. Let me see that.
Let me see that.
Let me see that. Let me see that coochie, baby. Let me see that coochie, baby. Let me see that coochie. Let me see that coochie, baby. Let me see that coochie. Let me see that coochie, baby. Let me see that coochie. What?
Say it again.
Let me see that coochie, baby. Let me see that coochie, baby. Let me see that coochie, baby. Let me see that
coochie.
Let me see that coochie, baby. Let me see that coochie, baby. Let me see that coochie, baby. Let me see that
coochie.
That coochie now.
That sound real good. Say it again.
That coochie now.
I like the sound of that. Pussy.
That made my balls tickle. Woohoo! That is sexy.
Yeah.